Molly, lead the way. You know where they are.
Oh, okay.
Oh, hey, I found the rest of the arms. I can make a bigger effigy now.
Oh, my God.
I can make a bigger effigy.
So you can make an army?
Yep. Molly. Molly, please.
Yes.
Molly, that was bad.
It was bad. And I shall run.
Flee from my wrath of your bad jokes.
Hang on. Oh, God. The raccoon's right there.
It's a raccoon. Where are we going, Molly?
This way. Do you see it over there in the distance? There's like a CP camp.
Oh, we literally went right around it.
Yeah, we did.
Huh. Is this a plant?
I was trying to like pick it up, but I don't know what it does.
I killed it. I killed it with my fury. My furious fury.
Let me know if you see like another aloe plant so I know what it looks like.
Okay. Hey Molly, come here.
Yeah.
Aloe.
Oh. That's chicory?
Pick up all the chicory! We might find seeds. Chicory, I think, can be used to make like energy stuff because it's coffee. Well, it's not coffee, but it has, you know, similar energy boosting properties and stuffs.
Stuffs, like
stuffs. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I got blueberry bush seeds.
Sweet. That would be a good thing to have.
Yep. New item discovered. Cool. Buddy! Come here. No, be my friend. Be my friend, Bunny. The fuck, Bunny, come here.
Ooh, blueberry seed.
I don't know how to pick you up. Be my friend. Oh, fine. Let's go mess with the candles.
There's lots of blueberries right there.
I found a lizard! Bonk! I got a lizard head. Molly.
You got a lizard head?
I've got a lizard head. See? Lizard head.
Ew.
Wait, it says eat. Should I eat?
The frick? I think it says covered in blood washed off to avoid infection. Oh, look, there's another camp thing right here.
We have gone our separate ways, Molly.
Hang on, I'm going back up the hill.
Okay. I found a hell of a lot of aloe vera by the camp.
Lost there.
Ow! Bad berries! I wish you could just pick the seeds without eating it. That would be nice. The blackberries are bad berries. Don't eat them.
Oh. I thought that was the aloe vera for a second there.
Bonk. Okay, let's go say hi. Oh, they've got a nice little pond!
I like how you're just, like, admiring their home. It's like, they're trying to kill us.
Don't worry about it. Well, that's a pleasant.
A pleasant, yeah. Jesus, scared the hell out of me.
It's okay, I'm just picking up the skulls. Because then we can make skull, lamps. Somehow.
I have a feeling they're gonna get revenge on us or something here.
Heh. I got booze.
Blame it on the booze.
Yep. I'm just gonna break all of this and we can loot it later.
What?
Don't worry about it. Shut up out there! Molly?
Yes.
I'm gonna try something.
Okay. What are you gonna try?
Don't worry about it. What? How did the house put itself out?
Looks like that didn't work.
Bullshit. I was supposed to set the house on fire.
I was gonna say, you would think that would set something on fire, but... Lizard.
Whoa, I just heard a... For a second, I thought I heard a lot of things running.
I hit a tree, but...
I found a feather. They took our son. I'm breaking their house.
Do it. They're gonna come and probably wreck us tonight, but that's okay.
It's okay, we can hide inside the house. That's what a treehouse is for, Molly.
This is true.
I found a baby rock. Hey, Molly. Bah! Oh, I missed.
Nice.
I just tried to give you a concussion. Oh, hey, there is another base over there. Let's go say hi.
The one across the river?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, we found some interesting stuff here. There might be interesting stuff over there.
This is true. I'm just glad they're not there during the day.
I now have an inventory full of skulls.
I wonder if these camps were actually set up by, like, the people who survived the plane crash.
I think some of them are. And then they got wrecked by the cannibals.
Probably.
Yeah, because look at this. This is definitely a cot.
Yep.
Too bad we can't pick that up and take it with us. It'd be useful. Yeah, and here's some booze.
I'm scared to go in the tent.
It's okay, we can't.
Okay.
At least it doesn't look like it, because it wouldn't let me. Oh, never mind, I went in the tent, there's nothing in it.
Okay.
But there's booze!
There is booze. Holy crap.
And a Bible?
Oh.
I found a Bible. I hit it with my axe.
What did I do? Oh, it's a rock.
Why is there so much booze?
They were living it up because they knew they were gonna die.
Ha!
I'm assuming.
Molly, I found the holy. I found a crucifix.
A crucifix?
I found a crucifix. It said look, so I looked at the crucifix. Well, apparently I'm carrying too much stuff. I'm gonna drop these rocks.
This tent is doing weird animations for me right now.
Bah! I don't know how to drop stuff. Do you know how to drop stuff?
Mm-mm. No. Maybe something
I can upgrade the axe with rocks?
Can't carry any more booze. Well, there's some booze right here.
Oh, I can craft an axe. Bah. I want to drop you. How do I drop you? How do I drop it? I wish. Molly, come get the booze.
I can't carry it anymore.
No.
I know.
Maybe there's a limit to how much of, like, each thing you can pick up?
Probably.
That's silly. Okay, I'm gonna make some Molotov cocktails then. I've acquired Molotovs.
Huzzah!
Now can I pick up booze? I can. Anything underwater? Why are there all these cages?
I don't know.
I just saw you very ineffectually try and hit that deer. You know, you'd think our characters would be smart enough to kind of dismantle this place and take it with us.
You would think. But
but they're not that smart. Can't carry any more rocks. Well, this was a fun excursion.
Yeah, I know. I hate not being able to carry X amount of things. Like, I understand, like, oh, carry weight, but, like, 10 rocks? Oh, can't carry anymore.
Yeah. That's silly. I'm gonna get him!
Nope. Get him.
Come here, dear. Come here, dear. Oh, there's the mountain. I think there's something to do with the mountain. I think that's... In the full game, it's supposed to be where your son is?
Probably. It would explain, like, the snow, like, the rabbit shoes and stuff like that.
Yeah. Come here. Come, stop using a chainsaw outside my door! For fuck's sake,
them.
I'm trying to record here. Oh, Molly, I found a turtle.
Kill it. We need the shell to collect rainwater.
Wow, this turtle, man. This turtle, man. There we go. I hit it in the head. Ow!
Did I hit you?
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Just trying to help. Make sure you get the shell. I saw that was one of the crafting things. You can put it, like, out when it rains and it gets, like, fresh water.
Yeah. Kill it. How is it not dead yet? Kill the turtle!
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Molly, I don't think it's... Molly, it went away.
It went
Molly,
away?
I don't see it anymore.
Oh.
Oh, there it is. The immortal turtle.
Maybe we have to, like, attack it when it's, like, actually out of its shell? Question mark? Scarlet, what are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
Scarlet.
Don't worry about
it. Turtle.
I can't see it anymore. It's gone away. I can't see it anymore.
It's still here.
I can't hit it then, because I can't see it. Okay, Molly, you might want to move.
Okay. It's moving now. Kind of.
That turtle is oh, I killed it.
Now it's gone.
I don't have a turtle shell, though.
Oh.
I should have a turtle shell.
You should. I just saw it go to its back and then just like...
Oh, well. So, turtles cannot be Molotovs?
I think the sun's starting to go down, though.
You might want to head back.
Yeah.
And hope we don't get killed by the cannibals for destroying their base!
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Also, you think our character would be smart enough to grab the cots?
Yeah, you would think.
But nope, our characters are dumb. What's our son's name? I know he's technically supposed to be Timmy, but fuck that name.
Is he actually?
If you look on the to-do list, it says find Timmy.
Jesus. His
or
name should be...
Or something like that.
I don't know.
I don't either.
Philip.
Philip? No, you! No.
No? Not Philip?
No. That's my cousin's name.
Oh.
Wait?
That's my boyfriend's name.
Sebastian.
Sebastian, yes.
He can take the name from the lizard.
Yes.
That we killed.
Excuse me!
Wow.
Don't worry about it, Wade!
We're naming the child Sebastian, Wade.
Who's your boyfriend?
You!
Oh, okay.
She wanted to name it Wade. Oh. Also, our effigy is still burning.
Who's your boyfriend, Molly?
Who's your boyfriend?
I wonder if you can put the meat on the drying rack. Molly! The plants are growing!
Is it? Yay!
I'm gonna put more plants. Okay, we got more plants now. I wonder if we can bait this somehow. Nope, you can't bait the trap.
Dang.
I tried. How do you catch a bunny? I want a bunny friend!
I just chopped it. I don't know. I just swing my axe.
Molly, we want to catch the bunny alive! Molly.
Yeah.
Molly.
I mean, dead rabbits are good too, right?
But, we can have more rabbit. Nom 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 nom. I am now full.
Oops. Did not mean to do that.
So, plans!
I don't know. We have to have, like, we have to be confident enough to be able to, like, explore and, like, be able to set up a base or something like that, I guess. I don't know.
Maybe we can make traps around the base so they don't come for us or something? I don't know.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Shut up out there! Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna try and make a light in the house. Out of somebody's skull.
Let's see.
Why won't it let me place anything? Oh, there we go. That is the most awkward place for that. That is the most awkward place for that. I don't want it there. Apparently I need a... Do you have any cloth, Molly?
I do. I have 6.
Okay, so just so you know, there is a hanging skull in the house.
Mm-hmm.
I think it needs cloth. I'm not sure. I can't really tell from the little icon.
Can I climb up even? Oh, there we go. Whoa!
We have... Yay!
Creepy. That's creepy.
Well, at least we have light now.
That's so creepy.
Okay. I'm gonna put beds down.
We have room for beds?
Yes.
Sweet.
We just need rope, and I think bunny skin, so we need to kill some bunnies, and we need a shit ton of sticks, but... This is good, we're making progress!
We climbed around each other, that's really funny.
There's sticks all over the base of our camp.
Well, I started one of the beds.
Okay.
Yeah, it helps to be, right by trees that drop sticks.
So in the morning we go bunny hunting.
Yeah. Might be able to do one more day and then I might have to call it there for myself.
Okay. That gives me tons of footage, so.
Sweet.
I have cannibal parts! Yay, cannibal parts. Yay, dead people.
Yay, dead people.
Yay, murderers.
It's really cool, like, in the corner it showed, like, somebody can set something up to be built and it can show everybody, like, how much you need of everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 'tis cool. I thought I picked up sticks or something. I was wrong. We can make a bench and an arrow basket and bone baskets and weapon racks and a wall planter and a trap. We can make a sap collector and a wooden target.
What's sap gonna be used for?
We can use it to like bind stuff together, like on to make weapons and to build. Or fix the house if it gets wrecked. Make herbal meds. Oh, we can make fire torches! Combine stick with cloth to make fire torch.
You found that in there?
Mm-hmm. Yep. And we can use 2 rabbit skins to make a berry pouch so we can collect berries. And then we can use deer skins and rope to make the water skin. A stick with cloth and rope to make a bow. And then we can go get our son back. We can go get Sebastian. Even though the game calls him Timmy.
Can you get him in co-op or not?
I would assume so. He probably just won't be able to until the actual release. What is that sound? I'm pretty sure it's demons eating our son.
Sorry.
Why would you laugh at that?
Because it was me eating.
Note self, Molly laughs at eating sons.
Well, no. never mind.
Don't worry about it.
I'm surprised they haven't, like, come and tried to attack again or anything like that. Mm-hmm. Is it because we're high up, or...?
Possibly. They can't use the rope. And they don't have axes to chop the tree down. I'm gonna save the world. The world has been saved. Wonder if we can make storage. We should be able to make storage. I would assume we can make storage.
I hope so.
Shut up! Stupid.
I swear, like, someday you're gonna be, like, driving by construction, you're gonna be riding by construction, you're gonna yell shut up at them. You're not even gonna be remember why.
Yeah. We can make snack bars and medicine cabinets and weapon racks and explosive holders.
Yay.
Yeah. I don't want to make an explosive holder. I want to keep my Molotovs on me at all times. They are my friends. Ta-da!
Whoa.
I'm going down. I'm going down. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
No! I can't bring the logs up here.
Does it need logs or?
Yes.
Oh. So we need like a log cabin before we can like put stuff on the ground then, basically.
Fuck. I don't know how to get rid of the thing though.
Oh. It's C, I think. Hold C. I think that trashes it.
Okay. That's silly.
Yeah.
I want to bring logs up here! There might be some kind of, like, pulley system or something to bring it up here.
That's true.
Or this can be the place where we are asleep and be safe, and then we can just make, like, a cabin down there for storage. It could be our storage shed.
There we go.
It's windy!
Do you hear something?
No? Do you hear something?
I heard, like, distant screaming in the game, but...
It's probably our son getting eaten by cannibals.
Probably.
Okay, we can finally sleep.
Can we?
Yeah. Oh, it made me stop the thing. Molly, I got a birdie on my hand!
Oh god, you do? That's actually really cool.
Yeah. Let us sleep. Let me sleep! Game, I swear to God. Game, I'm tired. Game, there we go. Yay, it's daytime.
Yay.
Okay, so we need to go find sticks and bunnies.
Ah! Damn it.
The plants are growing!
Yay!
Yay! We're on the hunt. We're on the prowl for the bunny. And my axe that's covered in teeth. There is still nothing in the trap. Here, bunny.
Hey, bunny.
Bunny. Here. here, bunny bunny. There were bunnies down by the cannibals, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Are you going down there?
If I can't find bunnies up here, I will! Whoa. Nom. 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 We need 6 rabbit skin for both of the beds.
Hmm.
Bonk.
Try to find some too.
Just finding all kinds of berries. Bow. We were lousy with bunnies earlier. Where'd they go?
It takes like a little bit for them to spawn in, because it seems like deer aren't spawning in right now either.
Hi, bunny. Oh no, you're a squirrel. I'm still gonna kill you though.
Do it.
No, come here, squirrel. Shut up out there! Get wrecked, squirrel.
It's still very disturbing. You can pick up their heads every single time you kill them.
I have a squirrel head. Well,
I had one too, and I dropped it, luckily.
Bunny. Bunny. Bunny, 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 bunny. Why is it so hard to find bunnies? And why do we need bunnies specifically? I mean, I know rabbit fur is really soft and all, but...
Good question.
We shouldn't be so picky at this point.
Bunny.
Kill the bunny.
Come here.
Murder its face with prejudice. Extreme prejudice. Isn't the ocean pretty?
Is it what?
Isn't pretty. The ocean pretty?
It is. Also, I see the snow area right there.
Yep. That's the mountain! Maybe one of these days we'll go over there.
Lizard!
Lizard! Bunny! Now come back here. I'll beat the shit out of you! Did I kill it? Yeah, I killed it. I got a rabbit head. I'm keeping all of the rabbit heads.
Why?
I don't know, they're probably useful for something.
God.
What?
I don't even want to know.
Don't look at me in that tone of voice. Okay, this is actually kind of cool. I found like a little waterfall area.
Ooh.
But I only have one bunny.
Where are they?
I don't know, but I'm going down a waterfall!
Oh god. Oh, it's like a mini waterfall.
Yep. Hopefully I don't die.
You'll be fine.
The water is really, really loud. Okay. I am in fact alive. It's actually a pretty good way to get up and down there.
Get back here, buddy.
We also are going to need cloth for ropes.
God, how does it run so fast?
Because it's a rabbit, Molly!
Well, this one's, like, faster than the other ones I dealt with.
Bunnies are fast.
Oh, got it. Jeepers. Where'd your friend go?
I killed him.
Are you by me?
Oh, you found another rabbit?
Yeah, there are 2 of them running by each other.
Okay.
I'd say that's pretty impressive.
Molly?
Yeah.
Molly?
What?
Molly cannibals. Holy hell, there's like 10 of them here.
Should we go back to our house?
No, I'm leagues away from you right now.
Oh. Yeah, you are. Are you in the forest?
I'm in a bad spot. I'm just gonna go this way, please. I just nearly backed up into one. Fuck, stay away from me! Fuck this, gone! Oh my god, there are so many of them!
Are you bringing them back?
No. Yeah. Maybe. Actually, I'm going in a completely opposite direction. Well, actually, I'm kind of parallel to the base right now. Don't hurt me. I'm just looking for bunnies. We can share the island. Oh, I've had turtle.
Turtle.
Kill it. I want. Okay, get out of your shell. I want your shell. Please. Please, can I have your shell?
Please.
And it vanished again. Bonk, I killed it. I got generic meat! I don't want shut up out there! Oh, fuck.
I don't know why that's so funny to me.
Because you delight in my torment.
I just like you telling them off.
Oh, hey, I think I found another tent area. It might be a bad idea, but I'm gonna go over and say hi.
Did you get rid of the cannibals that were by you?
I ran.
Okay.
I ran far, I ran fast. There was literally like 10 of them there. I see it. Oh god. Oh god, Molly.
What? What's going on?
I found the cave!
Oh! Good job.
It has a carabiner with ropes and there's two tents next to it and...
How many cannibals, though?
None. I haven't gone into the cave because it's like a pit to death with a rope. I'm scared. I heard something yell. Oh fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck you up. Don't mess with me, bro. I will fuck you up. Oh my god, these guys run so fast! These guys run with the fury of 1,000 men.
1,000 men?
Yeah, I think they really want to be away from that hole. Like, they seriously run, like, with the fury of 1,000 men. No, stay away from me! Stay away from me! I don't want your Girl Scout cookies!
Is that what they're offering? Oh god.
They're persistent enough! Stay away from me. Why am I not getting any energy back? I keep finding, like, pieces of the... like, luggage and shit over here, too, so I think this is a really prime direction for exploring.
Okay.
Despite the fact that I'm currently being chased by cannibals. Holy shit! Get away from me. I'm going down this cliff. Ow! You hit me in the head. Okay, they go down the cliff, too.
Just let me know when you're, coming back to the camp.
I am.
Oh.
I'm on my way and I'm bringing friends. Maybe. I don't know if I actually crossed the water or not.
Look behind you, I guess.
It doesn't look like they crossed the water, actually. Because he turned around and ran. But I did see a bunny. So now I gotta go kill the bunny. Where'd the bunny go? Oh, there he is. Bunny, come here.
Oh, there's some blueberries you can eat in the little thing, the little bush.
Yep. Bunny, come here.
I don't know where to get cloth from.
We can get it from, like, camp stuff.
Okay.
And bodies. And camp, and cannibal camps. How many bunnies did you find?
I got enough for my bed. I'm still looking for some more for you.
Okay. I found one, and I can't find this other rabbit because it keeps running away from me. I'm actually kind of surprised I managed to escape from... Oh, there he is.
The cannibals?
No, the bunny.
Oh.
And he's gone again. Where is this elusive bunny? I want to murder you! Oh, screw it, I'm on my way back. I don't like being around this cannibal camp. I think they want to kill me. I mean, if they found me, I thought they would think they would want to kill me.
I would think so too, probably. Yeah, I don't see any more rabbits right now.
Found some aloe!
Nice.
I'm almost there. Stupid cannibals. Being cannibal-like with their cannibal nature. Cannibal.
You know what their favorite soup brand is?
Campbell's.
Yeah.
I saw where you were going with that, Molly. Hello!
Hello.
I am alive. Barely, but I am. Shut up! Stupid construction workers!
You're sure none of them followed you back, right?
Yes?
Okay.
You still need a rope for yours.
Yeah. I don't have enough cloth.
Well, we can go on an adventure to where I nearly got wrecked by the cannibals.
Yeah.
And see if there's anything in those luggages.
I have food going over there if you need any of it.
Okay. I was planting more seeds. Om nom. Om nom. I was eating berries.
A bear.
Can I plant more? No? Okay. I need to figure out how to use this drying rack.
What does it say?
Doesn't say anything.
Well?
Maybe... Oh, there we go! I can put, like, the rabbit on it.
I put the lizard on it.
Oh, there we go. For some reason,
I just pushed C.
Huh. For some reason, it wouldn't let me put, like, the small rabbit on there.
Oh. Dang. We got a lot done.
Yeah, I can't put the small meat on there. From, okay. Like, the birds and stuff. Yay! We got ourselves a nice little base here.
We do.
Yeah.
Until they come and wreck it. Which is likely at some point.
Don't jinx us, Molly.
Wrecked.
Also, I think the bunny is, the food on here, Molly?
Mm-hmm.
I think it burned.
Oh. You can still eat it.
Yeah, I did. But I think it burned. I gotta finish the rabbit hutch up here.
Aw, yee.
So if you have any sticks...
Oh, you don't want it to go to your bed or anything?
It needs 5 more. Huh?
Oh, well, never mind. Your bed doesn't even need it.
My bed... I just need bunnies. I need bunny skins. And rope. So sometime we should make, like, a fence around this so they can't steal our food or anything.
Agreed.
At least around the food area.
That wind, though.
But first, let's put a log cabin down for storage. Molly.
What?
I can make this log cabin really fucking tall.
Can you?
Yeah. I...
Oh, Lord, what are you gonna do?
I have an idea. Oh, wait, if I make it really, really tall, then I won't be able to make, get stuff to it. Darn it! I was gonna make it really tall so you could just have this, like, house in the, like, just gotcha. Village in the sky. I'm gonna put it here. I don't know why, but it's gonna go there.
I wonder why this rope is yellow and the other one's white. That's done, up there.
Okay, once we finish this cabin, I can make stairs that actually go to it.
Wrong way.
Log, log.
Log, log.
Log, log.
Sound like we're cavemen.
Molly, it needs 106 logs.
Yay.
Maybe I should have built the small shack instead.
Maybe.
Or not made it so tall.
It's okay, we're just gonna deforest everything.
Sounds like a plan.
Might have to make one of those sled things. Oh, no, wait, maybe that's only for the snow that it works. There's something where I think you can carry stuff.
There's a log sled.
Oh, okay.
It's under, where is it? It's under storage. You need 21 sticks to make a log sled. Molly, there is a cannibal in our camp, and they just ran away.
Okay.
Okay, I'm putting a log sled over here.
Where was it?
Huh?
Where was it?
Where's what?
The cannibal.
They went that way.
Okay.
That way. Oh, fuck! Nope, they're right below you. They're right below the house. Shut up out there!
I see it. You gonna come up in the house?
You know what? Yeah. Oh, they just... Hi, how you doing, bro?
They what?
There is a dude. Okay, I've saved the world. Hi.
Where is he?
Directly below us.
Oh, good. Oh, I see him now. In that little...
He is unhappy.
Is it one of your friends?
I don't know. Maybe.
It's not even, like, dark yet. I don't know why he'd be attacking right now.
Because he's a jerk?
It's true. He's jerk flawed.
Yeah. Wait a minute. I got an idea. Still won't let me put the planter down. What do you want from me, game? I want to put a planter down!
What's a planter?
It's the decoration so we can put flowers and stuff in the house.
Hmm. Does that have to be on the ground or something?
It'll let me put it on the log. Like, in the center of the house.
Hmm.
Weird. And so I'll put it... there. See?
That's cute.
It's crooked. It cannot be crooked.
Did he go away?
No, he's still there. I can hear him breathing. There we go. Now it's even. See? You hear him?
Yeah, now I heard him.
Yep. He is unhappy with us being here, Molly.
Good. Maybe he shouldn't have taken down our plane. I don't know if he took down our plane, but still.
I don't think they can really crash a plane, seeing as they have, like, skulls on clubs for weapons.
Aliens.
Aliens?
Aliens. That's my reasoning.
They're aliens. Yes. Not mutants? They're aliens?
Yes. Okay. I don't know.
What should we call our cannibal friend down there?
Jason?
Jason?
I guess.
Jason the cannibal. Okay, his name is now Jason. I kind of want to go down there and kill Jason, but I won't. Because he's cool,
bro.
He'll summon friends.
He will. So they did last time. They, like, multiplied.
Yeah, because they're jerks. Oh, my leg is spoiled. It says spoiled leg. I'm gonna make energy mix. Does that make anything? No. I know that that makes something. There we go. Medicine. More medicine.
All the medicine.
So much medicine. And that's it. I eat the aloe. There we go. By the way, the chicory can be eaten for a little bit of quick energy.
Can it?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I can make stealth armor? Oh, I need a lizard skin. Molly, how do I look?
Hang on a second. Why do you have, like, a fern as your, like, hand?
Because apparently that's stealth armor.
Really? Wow.
That's what the game said. Is it just on my hand?
Yeah, it's just on your, like, left hand. It looks like you're becoming Groot or something.
I am Groot. Oh, I can make arrows. I need sticks, though. Or I can give... Oh, you can make the plain axe better. By adding stuff to it.
Nice.
For fuck's sake.
That is the sound that never ends.
Oh, I guess the teeth give me more damage on my axe.
Oh...
I rotate using movement keys. I'm gonna put it right here.
Hey, yay!
I now have a feather on my axe. Apparently that makes it faster. Can you see my feather? It's a pretty feather.
Alright, there's that.
Molly, I have a leg.
It looks like there's like a leg coming out of a bush, like, hi there!
I have a leg. There's also a leg on the floor.
There's a leg on the floor?
I picked it up, it's fine.
God.
There's no longer a leg on the floor.
Throw it to our cannibal pet friend.
I can make paint! I don't know what I need to make paint, but I can make paint.
All the paint.
I'm just upgrading the shit out of my axe right now.
Is it super powerful?
I don't know, but I'm doing something to it, and I'm using all the booze to do it.
It's raining.
Can I set my axe on fire?
Are you asking for permission or questioning if you can?
I'm pretty sure I can, I just don't know how. Because I have, booze on my axe.
Booze on your axe?
Yep, I used booze to make it more powerful? I don't know.
Oh my god.
I've got 4 teeth, 6 bottles of booze, and a feather on my axe.
Are you cold, or is it just me?
We're wet. Because apparently we need to make a fire to get dry, but... You know what? Fuck it.
We can try to make a fire?
Stop glitching! I don't have enough sticks or stones.
I don't have enough sticks.
Well then. This is a conundrum.
It's a conundrum. Can we sleep? We can sleep right now, I think.
Yay! Or we can just save and quit.
That's true. You want me to do that?
Let's get to the second day first.
Okay.
Then we'll save and quit. It is still, however, raining.
Lovely. Alright, I'm gonna save right now.
I just did. So, we did a lot of stuff, and the only person who died was Molly.
Yep. And I only died once.
Yep. We need to go on an adventure. Need more leaves and logs and sticks and rope so we can make a base.
Yep.
And find our son. His name is not Timmy.
Not Timmy. No, absolutely not.
Yep. His name is Sebastian. Because I really like the name Sebastian.
Yeah.
Okay. So. Shut up, wind! Holy shit, that's loud! I don't know if it's loud on your end, but it's really loud.
Is it?
Yeah.
It was kind of loud.
Shut up outside! Gosh darn it, Napa! Okay, that's gonna be it for the forest. I might get like 2 or 3 episodes out of this, I'm not sure. But everybody, say bye to Molly.
Bye!
Bye!